Hey everybody, Jerry Higbee at jhigbeemedia.org. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to attach files to an Adobe Acrobat document. In order to use the steps outlined here, you need to have Adobe Acrobat Pro DC or Adobe Acrobat Pro 11. I've opened an Adobe PDF document. There are two ways to get to the attachment pane where we manage our file attachments, and I'll show you both. The first involves using the View menu. Click View, and then hover your mouse over the Show Hide menu item. From this submenu, hover your mouse over Navigation, click on Attachments to bring up the Attachments pane. Before we get into the Attachments pane and what we can do with it, I'm going to show you the second way to get to it. You might notice I just clicked on something and the Attachments pane disappeared. On the left-hand side of the screen, you'll notice a small black triangle in the middle by the edge of the screen. Click on it, and it will open up a vertical column with three icons at the top. The first icon, two offset pages, is for page thumbnails. The second, a bookmark icon, is for bookmarks. And the third, which looks like a paperclip, is for the attachment pane. Click on the paperclip icon, and you're back at the attachments pane. I think this way is much easier than using the menu, but it's always good to have choices. To attach your documents, click on the icon with the paperclip and plus sign stuck to it. Windows will open the last folder you added an attachment from. In this case, it opens a folder called Attachments. Left-click on the top file, then move your mouse down to the bottom file, press Shift, then left-click your mouse. Click Open, and you might see Acrobat show a watch icon as it works to load the documents into the file. Once it's done, if you want to add a description to any of the attachments, right-click your mouse over the file name, which will bring up a context menu. I'll edit the word attachment description to say Notes, and then I click OK. It shows up right away once I'm done, and that's pretty much it for attaching files in Adobe Acrobat. Now to finish, click the black triangle if you want to close the attachments pane. Save the document if you're satisfied with your work. The next time you open the document and view the attachments pane, your files will be right there. As with many other types of software, there are numerous ways to complete this task. I've tried to show you ways that are quick and easy, but if you find a method that works better for you or is an improvement over this one, please let me know in the comments section or by directly messaging me on my channel. If you found this information useful, remember to subscribe to my channel as I'm adding new videos every week. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.